All right, there we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to the beginning of the Street Fighter 6 World Tour demo. I believe this is allowing us to play through the first chapter of the World Tour just to get a head start and give us an idea as to what we can expect with this. You know, they announced it. You know, a lot of people, you know, felt some type of way about Street Fighter being open world, but me, I don't mind it. It needs something new, especially that bad taste that 5 left in our mouth. I refuse to call that a Street Fighter game. But I kind of went ahead and made the character and got through the introduction with like Luke and all that, because I think people have seen that pretty much already. I think they showed that like in like videos leading up to this.
So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength.
Power to fight.
Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay. Let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools, but, you know...
I want to know who the hell did this try-hard voiceover.
We just gotta get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
I thought I did this already. This one, I did this already.
Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around you. You're here for basic training, right? Okay, let's get you measured up.
Yeah, I thought I did this already. My character's still made. I ain't gonna lie, this theme song is actually good. Hold on a second. For whatever reason, my... There we go. I can turn that off if I want to. I'm gonna bookmark this. I think we should be good. Ah. Now we got that out the way. I generally don't even know what the hell is going on. There we go. Alright. So, I mean, Twitch, I had to re-log into Twitch, my bad, and then asked me about some shield mode. I don't know what the hell.
Body size and your reach are all factors in a fight.
Yeah, I did this already, so what the hell?
Can't forget your name either.
You stay in ADSP 101.
Alright, give me your Sunday best. Oh yeah, I hate trying to take photos for my ID.
I honestly thought I did this already. How wrong was I? And of course, normally forget my light source. My light source is kind of ass.
Yeah, gotta say, you're photogenic. Alrighty, well.
I ain't gonna lie, I generally want to skip all this shit, because I know it's a fight. No, we don't need to play no damn tutorial. We know how to play Street Fighter already.
You want to skip the easy stuff and jump straight to sparring?
Yeah, we kind of know what the dog can do. It's Street Fighter. It's not that damn hard. They modernized the controls. I don't like the modern controls. I'm hoping Note that modern is the only control type available in world mode during Chapter 1, huh? Nah. Send me straight to the streets. If there was any time as appropriate as now, I'm for the streets.
Kind of boring, right? I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. But remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff.
Turn this up just a little bit. If you guys hear like a buzzing, that's my PS4. I'll be in the PS5 soon. So. Do we have to play through this shit? If I can help it, I want to skip this whole fight. I want to get back to the world tour.
Type to jump before you think. But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right? Right. This is Bosch. He signed up for the same regimen you are.
It'd be funny if he becomes a DLC character later down the line.
But both of you are my trainees. Joined at the same time. So play nice, okay? Coach, we both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Gosh, my man, that's a really tough question.
You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach
says. Well, we all know
who's
the Ryu in this story.
Put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. Business. You wanted something more practical, right? Practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off on the right foot in this city... hit the streets.
Let's go. I'll just do this as one whole video. I don't really see myself breaking a video up. I might do that because these load times ain't something people want to see. Gotta keep my eye on this damn recorder because sometimes this shit just freezes out of nowhere. We'll say this, they did a good job on this city. Once dominated by the Mad Gear organization infested with crime, Mike Hagger decides he wants to do a good job. Look at this. Still loading up. Okay, Mike Hagger is, you know, I didn't even read this the first time, so I just like, I figured Mike Hagger because, you know, he's Capcom, so. Definitely got to get a new outfit. These little jogging clothes ain't gonna do it. Next steps. Get a message from Coach. Right on, I'll be sending missions. Check out the instructions. They pop up here. Chapter 1, new kid on the block. Going to the streets. A person named Alice. I had this on with Blue. In case people want to see what the other ones look like. I like the blue, it gives me more of a world feel. That's right, they told me I can't fucking change this shit. Never mind. These modern controls just ain't the business. What's some. This is where I stopped right here, last time. I thought they would have saved it, unless I got to manually save. Hey. Ain't no skipping the dialogue in this shit. She level 2. So if I wanted to like just fight somebody, I can't fight them. Everybody got these level 2 and shit. Yusef. Oh, I gotta go to her first. Basically a to-do list. But the rookies just won't even get stronger. Right on the money. How did you know it was us? Seriously, come on. It's practically written all over your faces. You started your little mission to come and talk to me. It was a smashing success. Next up, how about we have ourselves a fight?
Okay.
Don't hold anything back now. I'm a lot stronger than you two. She wants to fight her at the same time? Playing with a modern control scheme, assisted combos can be performed by keep pressing R2 while attacking. Land R2 plus square or R2 plus. I do not like these minor controls, man. I don't like these minor controls. Because it even messes up like regular, like just regular punches.
Nice hustle.
Holding down R2 just to throw a regular punch? That's dumb. Go Marissa. Initiate a battle. Okay, so if I wanna, so it's just anybody.
In game, fight.
Use item. Whipping on everybody's ass. These modern controls are terrible, bro. I'm not a fan of these modern controls at all. Oh, we definitely fighting him. What the fuck are you talking about? F you level 9. Yo, must be gonna get Relento soon. Cause that's Relento's fighting style. Them knife throws and all that, that's Relento 100%. That's Relento through and through.
In game, fight!
difficult at all. Items, messages, sending status. Punch strength, king strength, throw strength. There ain't nothing else we can increase. Fight, nothing beats trying it for yourself. So when you're out and about, not everyone you run into will go as easy as on you as I do. So if you're going to start a fight with someone, pick wisely. Anyway, yeah, whatever. It's sad as hell they don't let you switch from these modern controls because they're terrible. They're really terrible. Us to eat food. Shit, I ain't complaining about that. Shit, let's go grab something. But you could fight the I wonder if you beat up the shopkeeper, will you still be able to buy food? How much? Do they show you how much is in it you have? Okay, they do, so we're on the side. Okay, so if I wanted to...
Thanks for stopping by.
I'm gonna try to fight this dude just to see if we can still buy something afterwards. Yeah, it's your alleyway. Okay, so they actually implemented food as a part of the game. That's good. Like, so you're not just eating just to have like a, I don't know, like a, like it actually contributes to something. It's not just there for nothing. They're not using it as some just, you know, optional activity. I'm definitely gonna fight the shopkeeper. Really? Always gotta move up. Yep, you can't even buy nothing. So once you whip his ass, he close up shop. I'm like, fuck this shit. Everybody gonna starve. Mine. Boom. Go here. What's sad, I'm beating these people up. Like, we only got Tony. He don't look like he's gonna be much of a challenge. How do you punch a box? I'm assuming there's something you can do to those mailboxes. Masters. Really? When getting into battles in the city, you find yourself against multiple opponents at once. The normal opponents given in a battle is displayed at the bottom. Oh, what the heck? Oh! They made it to... Oh, that's fire. They got like multiple... So they implement... Hey, wait a minute. So they basically took some shit from Mugen. They literally took some shit from Mugen and like implemented it in this. That's fire. Because Mugen was the first game program to implement that type of shit. A lot of people thought it was Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. Nah, it was this. It was Mugen. It was dope to see that they did that. Now you could have multiple people on the screen at once. At least in world tour mode. I doubt you'll be able to do that in an actual like rank match or something. Where are people wearing cardboard boxes? City denizens may attack you on sight. Such examples include gang members wearing cardboard boxes on their head, otherwise obscuring their faces in some fashion. So keep your wits about you. Yeah, sometimes the street will bring the fight to you, and that's when it's time to bust out self-defense. Trust me, there are some places you do not want to wander unless you got the chops, considering training to help you. Any Street Fighter, bro, we go wherever. What the fuck you talking about? Never been able to place that before. Buy clothing at the apparel shop. Shit, ain't gotta tell me twice. Time to ditch these threads. Yeah. Alright. A hat? Who the hell wants to buy this? Bro, who the hell wants to buy this? This is a part of training. Hell no, I went. No, I didn't want to equip that shit. We're taking that hat immediately off. Fuck no. And why they made all his hair go? That don't make no sense. I wish they would have did something to make to what? Well, I mean, they did it for him. They didn't put much thought in like having the hair compressed underneath the hat for certain hairstyles. That would have been dope. Let's see if you can find me. Man, fuck that, we fighting. One, two, okay. First things first, we taking his hat off. What we talking about? Hey, wait a minute. Do they have it to where I can... I can't. I thought they had it to where I was able to do it in the air. I never tried it, so... Oh, they closed the shop? Oh, wow. That's rich. Oh, 12's in it. What are you selling over here? Hot dogs, drinks. Why does she look so damn pixelated? Man, y'all could have did better than that. Oh, hello. Level 5. Definitely fighting you. He got the Tartar beat the hell out of him. Is this Q? Somebody that looked like Q. What type of floaty ass jump is that? I don't know. He must take her back to Dawson or something. I want to see how much of an issue this fucking computer is going to be. Different. Fight number 2. Ain't nobody else trying to box. I'm really not trying to fight these low level ass people. I'm trying to get to the... Let's fight Tony. Before we find... What's his name? Let's fight Tony. They gave me guy on knee. Is he still on top? No visit B square. Alright, where the fuck Luke at? You hit him one hell of a moonwalk, though. I'll give him that. The fuck Luke got on? Popeye the Sailor Man arms. He keeping that hat on, ain't he? Really? Oh, come on. Give me my hit. I know know somebody beat him on the first try. I don't like these fucking controls. I don't like them.
So, you need to check out the city, see the sights, records of wins. And then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? You want to make it in this world? You got to do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long, but you just got to take it one step at a time. That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
Great students, huh? Got a great teacher. What type of teacher beats up like them newbies? The King Luke student, you can now use his master action. What the fuck is a master action? Become the student of a legendary fire and grant you access to their style. Okay. We still have to,
You know what? You make a darn good team. I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together. Together? Absolutely. Do some training like you did in the gym, around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other. Take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't.
I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game. Bosh, come on, coach. I'm done with the force. I got things I have to take care of. But you're right. I still give you some confidence. Thank you. I only fight and I'm gonna draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
These clothes gotta go. I'm sorry. These fucking joggers and like, no, we gotta get something else. She's like something was nagging at Bosch. But chasing after this strength is in a mad rush. It's a recipe for disaster. Let's just hope he doesn't stumble down any weird rabbit holes. You know, to be honest, I don't consider myself much of a teacher. Chris said I was too much of a hothead. Had me teach new students to help chill me out a bit. I'm giving it the old college try, but maybe my methods could use a little work. Anyway, that does it for today's lesson. I contact you with the sucker moving forward. Right. Oh, that's right. If you see Alice, tell her I said thanks for helping me out. Right. She's got a ton to teach you. Yeah. She learned from Chun-Li. Yeah, we definitely going with classic controls, but I'm not doing this modern shit. I don't want no upcut. No. What's the... Increase the number of special moves you can select. Missions, camera, settings. Talk to Alice.
How'd it go?
How about you're starting to get the strength as visible? I get it, but shit.
Right on.
We're getting ahead of yourself, but I like the confidence. So hypothetically speaking, let's say somebody, for me example, gave you a step-by-step instructions on how to get strong. If you followed those instructions to the letter, would you be satisfied with the result? Probably not, right? There's something we almost find our own. And in order to find it, you gotta talk to people, just like you're doing now. La la la. Come on, lady, I wanna punch people. If you're looking for a guide post, strength, call your very own, it would be well worth heading to Chinatown to meet with Chun Li and learn her style. Considering she combo heavy, I'll take that. And that was the whole.
What is it you fight for?
I still have something important for you to do.
Street Fighter 6. That was the demo. Nah, I'll buy that in May. Let's see if we can go back. All right, I want to go on the fighting ground real quick. I want to see if there's, obviously we can't do practice character guides. Is anybody available? Just Luke and Ryu. Okay, wow. Let's try a look. Luke. Last, it's not fucking doing no goddamn how to play Luke. Oh, this is just. I wonder if you get something for beating these. Let's find out. Boosting an array of standard type of moves, Luke is well-rounded, but particularly adept at close-range combat. Projectiles, anti-air, and more, Luke can adapt to any situation he finds himself in. Numerous moves help him propel forward, allowing for serious combo potential on opponents who leave themselves open. Applying pressure, on attacking on damage combos, Flash Knuckle. Okay, next guy. Overdrive, that's the EX, okay. Oh, that's
okay, good work there.
Wait, hold on, wait, what? It says something about a DDT or something like that. I was like, what the hell? Flash Knuckle. Oh, wait. I'm doing this shit wrong. Hold up. Sorry about that. It was some video response somebody gave me on TikTok. Catch him with that. Catch him with.
Yeah, just like that.
Impaling can be used to break the guard of a block.
This isn't hard for you, huh?
But they blocking. People gonna be spamming that. Spam the hell out of that shit. That's a guaranteed fact. At least your ferocious punch as you leap. But I wonder if there's a way to like break that. Like it has like a low hit weakness. At least your ferocious punch as you leap diagonally toward. It grants immunity to jumping attacks, making it useful as an anti-air technique. Oh, that. Opportunity to like slam him.
Yeah, just like that.
Skip this. Vulcan blast. Flash Knuckle. I actually want to try that.
Yeah,
pretty simple. It's not very damaging, but sure. Oh, it doesn't even count the damage after that. No wonder. Simple combo. A series of punches punctuated by a powerful finishing blow that sends an opponent flying. Connecting with the first hit is enough to activate the combination attack that follows. I don't know how he got that overhead. Or they disabled his other one. Hill Rider. That's the one where it grab you. Oh, it's a projectile. That's what I was trying to get me to do. You can catch him with that. Boom. That's kind of a weak looking special for a level 3. I'm sorry. That's a weak looking super for a level 3. Fundamentals. Let's go to basics. That's typical Shoto behavior. There's nothing really fancy. crouching. It basically is teaching you how to poke from mid-range just to keep within it. That does two things. That basically gives you a gauge of your distance for specials. It keeps them back. Once you manage to lock your opponent down to some of the movement, it's starting to stiffen up, starting to get aggressive, standing heavy punch movement. Was that a heavy punch right there? I wonder, hold on. Okay, so medium launches him off the ball fully charged. And medium is the straight punch. Light is the uppercut. Heavy is the overhead. Fundamentals. If you got drive gauge, always use drive rush. Oh, yeah. It has some good range on it. One. Anything you gotta keep in mind about Flash Knuckle, if you hold the button for just long enough before releasing, it'll do damage. Like Flash Knuckle. advantage. You know. So basically. That was a good explanation. Wasn't much, but it was a cool explanation. I don't even care for Ryu. I don't care about that extreme match either. I thought maybe they would have gave you something for completing it, like outfit or something, but well, that was the demo. Wasn't really much to it. I kind of like what they're going with the world tour. It does add something refreshing to Street Fighter. And then to be able to get a chance to see an RPG style of element in a traditional Street Fighter game that, well, I want, I wouldn't say traditional, but in, you know, a regular Street Fighter game, that's dope. So, you know, I hope it's, you know, the full version gives you more than what we've seen, which I'm pretty sure it will, but I hope it's just not like, it's just that what we've seen, and I hope it's more of it in terms of like content. Because I played some demos before where that was the entire game. You know what I mean? As far as the content and what they was bringing to it. So I just hope it's not a disappointment. I just hope ultimately it's not a disappointment. Because it seems exciting. It seems exciting. So I'm looking forward to that. So that being said, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace. And I will see you guys next time for more Street Fighter 6 when the game launches June 2nd. Better believe it.